Hello everyone, welcome back to Love Yarn channel. Today I will show you how to crochet doll bunny hat. Material I use lion yarn, 4 medium and 4 millimeter hook, crochet hook. Okay, we start with chain 7, start with 7 chain, then do slip stitch 6 next 6 chain. 1 6, then chain 1 and turn and do slip stitch next 6 chain. Make sure you have to do only the front loop. Write it 1 2, do slip stitch in next 6 stitch only on the front loop. Then chain 1 and turn your work and do the same thing. Do slip 6, do slip stitch in next 6 stitch. Continue do like it until you got row wind up about 8 inches. Well, then you join together with slip stitch. Chain 1, then crochet join together with slip stitch. Chain 1. Write it, then do slip stitch, make sure you got on the back loop, oh sorry, make sure you got on the front loop, write it, on the front loop. And join together with slip stitch. Write it. Okay. Then you join together, you got like a circle like it. After that, you do 50 single crochet. Single crochet in next 50 stitches. Okay, pick up like this and do single crochet until you got 50 single crochet. Okay, next step you chain 2, then you start to do herringbone half double crochet stitch like this. Do herringbone half double crochet next 50 stitch all the way around. Continue to write it until you're done. Second row. Okay, the third row, chain 2. Then do herringbone half double crochet all the way around until you're done the third row. Okay, the next row, chain 2, then do herringbone again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then chain 4. Oh, sorry, chain 3. Do herringbone next 15 stitch, then chain 3, then you skip 4 stitch. 2, 3, 4. And work on the 4 stitch with half double crochet. And then continue to herringbone 10, next 10 stitch. Okay. Do hangbone 10 stitches and then 20 and skip 4. You work on the four stitches with half double crochet and then do hangbone half double crochet all the way around. In the first row, you do hangbone half double crochet 15 stitch, then 20 and skip 4, and then do hangbone next 10 stitch and 20 and then skip 4, and another that, then do hangbone all the way around to beginning. Okay, you done first row. And then chain 2. Do hangbone stitch all the way around to the beginning. You will got total 48 stitches in these rows. Do hangbone stitch on the four chain you pass. Oh, sorry, T chain. And then continue do hangbone. Or to the area you chain T stitch and do hangbone on the T stitch. All the way around. Okay, next row, chain 2, okay, this row you do have the hangbone half double crochet next 5 stitches and then do two half double crochet together, write it, and then after that you do half hangbone half double crochet next 5 stitches and do hangbone 2 stitches together. Continue do like it all the way to beginning. Okay, next row chain 2, Then do Harry Bone neck four stitches. And then do Harry Bone two stitch together. Like it. Then do Harry Bone neck four stitch and do Harry Bone two stitch together. Continue do the same thing like it all the way around. Okay, next row, do Harry Bone neck three stitch. 1, 2, and 3. Then do Harry Bone two stitch together. Write it. And do Harry Bone neck three stitches and then two stitches together. Continue like do write it until to beginning. Okay, next row, chain 2. Do Harry Bone neck 2 stitches. 1 and 2. And then do Harry Bone 2 stitches together. Write it. Okay. Continue do write it. Continue do the same pattern write it all the way around. You are almost done. So next row, chain 2. Do Harry Bone 1 stitch and do Harry Bone 2 stitch together. And then do Harry Bone 1 stitch. And then do two Harry Bone together. Write it. Okay, continue the same pattern until all the way around to the beginning. Okay, next row, chain 2. This row, you have to do two Harry Bone stitch together. Light it. Write it. Do two Harry Bone stitch. Write it. Pick up two stitch and do Harry Bone together. Write it. Do the same pattern all the way around to the beginning. Okay. So, in the last row, you do two single crochet, two stitch together like it. Single crochet, two stitch together like it. All the way around until done. Now you done the hat. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time. Bye.